हेलो एवरीवन, यर वी आर बैक अगेन विद आवर यूजीसी नेट प्रिपरेशन फॉर पेपर वन एंड वी आर फोकसिंग ऑन प्रीवियस ईयर्स क्वेश्चंस व्हिच इज रिलेटेड टू टीचिंग एप्टीट्यूड. टुडे विल बी फोकसिंग ऑन द ईयर 2016 पेपर. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट फॉर द डे. द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन टेल्स यू अबाउट अ टीचर इन अ क्लासरूम हैज अ इमीडिएट कंट्रोल ओवर व्हाट. किस चीज पे टीचर का इमीडिएट कंट्रोल होता है फ्रॉम द गिवन लिस्ट. सो द फर्स्ट इज द सेल्फ, यानी टीचर टीचर का खुद पे, सिलेक्टेड मेथड्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन एंड द मैसेज. सेकेंड द ऑडियंस, द नॉइस एंड द रिसेप्शन. नॉइस पे टीचर का कंट्रोल नहीं हो सकता है बिकॉज दैट इज नॉट अ कंट्रोलेबल फैक्टर. सो दिस इज डाउटफुल. द फीडबैक, द टेक्नोलॉजी एंड द ऑडियंस एक्सपीरियंसेस. डेफिनेटली दिस अगेन कांट बी, यू नो, इट इज नॉट कम्प्लीटली अंडर कंट्रोल. नेक्स्ट इज the communication channel, other communicators and external factors. External factors आपको पता है uncontrollable होते हैं, internal factors are controllable. So external factors पे तो control है नहीं. So that again becomes a doubt. So if you see the question, the option number A comes to the close relation. So the option A will be your right answer. That is the self-selected methods of communication and the message. Going towards the second question, which of the following set of standard statements reflect the basic characteristics of teaching? अभी following statements है, नीचे कुछ statements दिए हैं, उसमें से आपको वो statements select करने हैं जो characteristics of teaching को reflect करते हैं. Okay, so let's read them. Teaching is same as training. Teaching और training same है, बल्कि नहीं, दोनों में difference है. So this can't be your option. There is no difference between instruction and conditioning when we teach. Definitely not. There is a difference. Okay. Teaching is related to learning. Yes. Teaching is related to learning. Teaching se learning ho sakta hai. So it is related. Okay. Teaching is a task word. And when I'm using the word task word, it means it's a job. Okay. It's a duty. It's a responsibility. While learning is an achievement. Hum jo padhate hai, usme se jo achievement product hota hai. That is called as learning. Yes, this is related. Okay. Teaching means giving information. It's not only giving information. Bahut sare parallel activities hote rehte. So this can't be the only option. So this is also, you know, striked out. One may teach without learning taking place. Yes. Aap jab teach karte ho, 101%, bahut sare cases mein, yani when the students are not attentive, learning nahi hota hai. So yes, this is related. Okay, so if you see this options which we have striked out, number one. So wherever you have number one or number five. So one and five are your options which are not there. So if you see option number B has the ticked topic statements which we have already ticked. So teaching is related to learning. It's an task, an achievement word. And one can teach without learning taking place. So that is your option B is the correct answer for this question. Then next question we have is which of the following factors affect teaching? Isme se kaun se factors hai? Kuch factors hume list out kiye hai. Usme se aapko kaun se factors find out karne hai jo affect karte hai teaching ko. So let's start with this. Now teachers in internal locus of control. Now, what is the meaning of locus of control? It means and the extent till what a teacher can control the student. Okay. So yes, teachers internal locus of control, that is a controlling power. Yes, it can affect teaching. Okay. Now, kaise affect kar sakta hai? Like for example, when you have too much students in a class and when you have, you know, lesser students in the class, it definitely the attention is, you know, diverted among all those students. So you have, if you have an exact ratio to take care of, okay, then it becomes easier. So that can affect the teaching. Learner motivation. Yes, definitely motivation can affect teaching. Teachers biographical data. Definitely not. Teachers biographical data is not concerned with this. It's not related to the teaching, which will affect the teaching. Teacher self-efficiency, yes, how much efficient a teacher is can affect the teaching. Learners' interest in co-curricular activities, now that does not closely affects the teaching. So this is not very close to the answer, okay? Teachers skill in managing and monitoring very, very important, because all it depends upon, you know, the way the teacher handles and manages the class and monitors. So that can definitely affect the teaching. And the next one is teacher's knowledge of the subject, including the general knowledge. Yes. So this is also main aspect. So if you see point number 5 and point number 3, if those are present in the answer, it means that your answer is not, you know, closely related to your topic. So if you see, that is point number A, which talks about locus of control. 2, motivation. 3 is the next is the self-efficiency. Then is your managing skills and your knowledge. So that is option number 1 is your right answer for this. Next we have is, which combination of methods of teaching is likely to optimize learning? Which will give you the optimum learning? Isme se kaun se methods hai jo aapko, you know, compile karke diye hai. So out of which of these methods you feel, you know, there is an optimized learning? So lecturing, discussion and seminar mein optimized learning ho sakta hai. You are doubtful, to usko waise hi rakhiye. Rest of the options, read it first. Don't be in a hurry. Interactive discussions, yes. Planned lectures and PowerPoint presentations. Okay, let's see the next one. Interactive sessions followed with batch sessions, brainstorming and projects. Okay, yes, this can be as compared to earlier two. Yahan pe, there are more options, okay, for optimized learning. Lecturing, demonstration and PowerPoint. Lecturing can't give you optimized learning. So yahan pe bhi dekho, lecturing hai, lecturing, we have planned lectures. So option of your this question will be option number C. That is interactive sessions by followed by bus sessions, brainstorming and the projects. Okay. Next is, we have an assertion and reasoning. As I told you that during assertion and reasoning, you have to concentrate on the statement. Statement kya bol raha hai, reason kya mention kar raha hai, and is there any correlation? You don't have to bring your personal perspective or view in between. So let's understand. Teaching aids have to be considered as effective supplements as instruction to instruction. Sorry, teaching aids. We have discussed this in earlier lectures. Ki teaching aids pe humne question bhi kiye hai. Teaching aids considered to be an effective supplement, an addition to the instruction. Yes, the statement is definitely, you know, true. Okay, teaching aid helps to, you know, to instruct, to helps to add a supplement to the instruction. They keep the students in good humor. Okay, they keep the students in good humor is not only the option. Okay, ye supplement kyu karta hai ki isse wo students ko good sense of humor mein rakhta hai kya? No, that is not only the option, but you know, the statement is correct. The statement is correct. So we have an option as both are true, but R is correct explanation. No, we do not feel so as compared to the first assertion. So now both are true, but R is not the correct explanation. A is true, A is false. So one is true, one is false is not the option. Both are true, but it is not the correct option. So our option comes to, you know, option number B, where the statements are true, but the explanation is not as per, you know, it's not exactly the perfect one. Then the purpose of formative evaluation is grading students' learning outcome, accelerating students' learning performance, check students' performance graph, provide feedback to teachers' effectiveness. So grade students, grading hai, learning outcome hai, but grading, no, that discourages. Accelerate students' learning performance, yes, ye ho sakta hai, this is close by. Checking students' graph, no, we are not interested, you know, to ensure that the graph badh raha hai. We are interested in, you know, overall performance. Providing feedback to the teachers' effectiveness, this is not the close one. So basically, formative evaluation, which is done for the students' acceleration of performance. So option number B is your correct answer. Then we have, which of the following learner characteristics are likely to influence the effectiveness of teaching aids and evaluation system? See, two things are yahan pe. Learner characteristics ke baare mein wo bata rahe hai, which influence, jo influence karta hai teaching as well as evaluation system ko to ensure ki result positive hai. There has to be a positive result. Okay. So let's see which of this can, you know, come to a close option for the question. family background definitely not, it's not an only option, okay? Positive nahi hai. Family background, you know, it can be not good, but can the result can be very good. The outcome can be very good. So family background ka direct correlation nahi hai. Learner's parentage, that is parenting, socioeconomic background, performance in learning, concern to the subject, no, definitely not. Socioeconomic background does not have any connection with the evaluation system. Learner's stage of development, yes, but साथ में उन्होंने social background दिया है, जहां family और parenting आता है, no, and personal interest is no, it's not related. Learner's maturity level, yes. Academics performance, yes. Motivational depositions, yes. This can become, you know, a close relation to ensure that they influence teaching and they definitely give, you know, a perfect positive result as per the evaluation. So if you see, your option number D is the right answer. So here we end with, you know, today's video with 2016's question related to teaching aptitude. In the next upcoming video, we'll be having our next papers which we'll be covering. So ensure that apart from this, aap say, like for example, if you really read the concepts, there are so many new concepts which are added. Okay, so aap us, apart from doing this practice also, ensure that you are understanding the concepts. Question will not be same. Lekin question agar twist bhi karke aapko pucha jata hai, you should have the skills to understand the content and to find out the right answer for your question. So thank you everyone, and just wait for another video to come up with teaching aptitude with reference to the previous paper. Thank you.